Hey everybody, I am Blind Ryan, and the smoke season has hit Spokane, and I decided that this would be a perfect time to show you exactly how bad my lungs are, and I think the volume is still too loud, so let's drop that down even further, and yeah, so I'm sure that over the years people have wondered, well, he says he has asthma, and he says he has COPD, but how bad are his lungs really? Well, I'm going to do a match or two of Monster Train and show you just how bad my lungs are. Fuck it, let's do a daily. Let's do a daily. Alright, melting an Umbra. 2-for-1 every time you draft a card, you get a second copy. Shuffle the positions. Friendly enemy, you just get 5 and 10. Your pair gets 10. Alright. So, every so often, every summer, Spokane gets smoke. And, yeah, if I breathe it in, I have issues. Ooh, burnout, or grand, or tongue, I'll do burnout. So, I guess I should keep talking so that you all can tell just how fucked I am. So I'll try to keep my voice going as long as I can. Ooh, a unit draft. We would definitely want a unit draft. Now, holy shit. Yeah, son. I had this fucker.
This is a test of your TDS settings.
That's weird. It should have played.
Sun UTO. TDS isn't on.
Yeah, I thought I turned it on. Anyway, yeah. I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to show everyone what my lungs are like when it's not exactly PG, you know what I mean? Give him an example of what 30% lungs really means. So, when I say I've died from this, it makes a little more sense, doesn't it? Get our morsels on. Alright.
Sun Seal, well, it's working. Best explanation is demonstration.
Exactly. Exactly.
Shit.
Those cards are useless. Okay. Damn, we might be fucked right off the bat. So, son, how's your night going? Wow, we got through more than I thought we would.
Sun Seal, I just got up, honestly.
There we go. Got that little fucker. Let's see. Ooh, if only we had that. Let's see. I think we can get away with this one. It's tempting. 50 damage to the front enemy unit. I think we can go with that one. And then, ooh, yes, please. More units. Let's see here. What about you, you big fucker? Okay. Are you even able to hear me at all? Because I know I'm talking quiet, but I can't exactly get more air through my lungs to talk louder. There we go. Let's have him be the biggest of the brave boys.
Sun Seal, I can hear you. You just sound horses all.
That's just how it is, I suppose. Let's fuck her out of the way. Cut them to pieces. I demand a blood sacrifice.
Sun Seal, you're a bit more giggly. Makes me think you took some morphine.
Nope. I'm just having fun. Plus I find the little guys' noises that they make, the little morsels, I find that shit adorable. And it makes me laugh, and I shouldn't be laughing, but I'm honestly kind of excited to be able to do this, because I've always wanted to have an opportunity to explain all this shit, and it never came out right. But now, hey, what do you know? Motherfucker, get up there. Gotcha, bitch. Alright. Ooh, yes. More space prisms. Ooh. Purdy. More boomers. Damn it, I wish we'd taken the other fucking trinket. Let's see here. Go this way, get another unit. Well, shit, I mean, why not? Damn it. See, I think I can actually get away with one play, because I think this run's gonna go really well. Oh, counter Stygian. Damn it. That's a good one. Are they eaters? I don't like eaters. Damn it. Strength of your units, I can handle that. See that? Hitching. That's where it fucks up. Because that's when I can't actually get lung air through my throat. And that's when I end up, you know, the lava and the molten iron ribs and all that shit. Jesus. Alright. Let's do this. And hope for the best. summon all the babbies. This is going surprisingly well, actually. I'm very surprised. I'm very pleased. Very well. What the fuck was that noise? Must be them out there. This is getting kind of ridiculous. Good Christ, I think we're actually safe. Damn! That actually surprised the fuck out of me.
Sunseal, we need to get you bionic lungs.
If only a traitor would come by. I need more water. Somebody's gonna have a fucking parent or an aunt or a loved one who has died of asthma or some respiratory thing, and they're gonna hear me and they're gonna shit
Sunseal,
nickels.
Sure. But we'd need someone with level 12 medicine too.
Don't get number 3. Get number 4. Damn it. Fuck. Well, I mean, I kinda have to, don't I?
Sunseal, 3, 4, and 5 all died to back-to-back raids. Thanks, Phoebe.
So am I to assume you're having fun? Go. And then we put you here. This thing went places.
Sunseal, I'm left with 1, 2, 6, 10, 11, 13, 15, 20.
See, I want to make a joke, but I don't have the energy to. Oof, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Fuck it, I can take 3 damage. Wait, do we have enough room for 2? Oh my god, we do. Go, you big brave bastards. Jesus, jumped up, Christ. We have become Death, Destroyer of Worlds.
Sunseal, you don't have to. At this point, the clones are so bullet-riddled they're more bionic than clone anymore.
Well, I mean, they either get strong or they die. I think we win. We do. Holy shit. What the fuck? How in the name of God are we doing so well? I mean, fuck it, we might as well take this.
Sunseal, half of them's first operation was bionic lungs.
Let's see here. Well, I mean, warp reform. Sure, let's get
Sunseal, rid of a couple of cards. Apparently the lungs are a big target area on humans.
Yeah, who would have thunk, right? Get out of here, you useless creatures. I have better. What she got? What she got? What she got? Ooh, that could be good. That's one bad thing about the asthma, is it leads into the fibro because my body is...
Sunseal, 13 had a peg leg for a while. Then we got bionic legs.
My lungs are trying so hard to keep me breathing that my fibro is throwing bolts and jolts of pain. Kind of annoying. Yes. We need more big brave boys. Ooh, we need a super big brave boy. There we go, super big brave boy. Biggest of brave boys. This feels very strange. It feels very strange to be excited.
Sunseal, blame it on the diaphragm. You think something named Di would try harder to kill you.
Smartass. So yeah, suffice it to say, I think we will be not doing well, Persona for a little while.
Sunseal, Persona.
Yeah. I'll get the bastard and his little dog too. That was kind of a wash. Big brave boy! He's our biggest brave boy.
Sunseal, what we need to get you is a fucking scuba mask setup.
Eventually, I will be on a nebulizer among other things, and we'll end up doing that. Well, I mean, why wouldn't I?
Sunseal, a nebulizer? Mr. Spaceman over here. Next he'll get a UFO.
I know, right? I think we're fucked. I think we're gonna be very fucked. Then again, what are the odds? Aw, oh, damn it. That sucks. One bad roll. Oh well. Anyway, I have been Blind Ryan, and I am not going to die today. Don't worry. My lungs can get a lot worse.
Sunseal, 07.
But, I wanted to show everyone why I say my lungs are actually worse than my eyes. And I believe that I've shown that.
Sunseal, Ryan's too much of an asshole to let death take him on good terms.
I told you, you know I've died 3 times since childhood, and I've come back all 3 times. 3 minutes in total over. Over 3 minutes in total, if I could talk. I don't know why that would be difficult. It's not like I have breathing problems or nothing. But.
Sunseal, yeah, and death is pissed he can't keep you dead.
No, I keep coming in early, man. I'm not showing up on time. I'm always early. But, like I said, my vision is stable. My lungs are not. I usually try to stream on the good days when I can, you know, 60 or better, 60% or better. With smoke. Oh, fuck. With smoke. That brings it down to 30, 20, maybe. And my lungs were already at 30% lungs. So that brings it down to 10%. But then again, statistics are 98% bullshit anyway, right? All I know is if my lung specialist heard this, she'd probably shit a brick. Which honestly might be worth sending to her. If only they gave me their email, right? Oh well. Anyway, I believe I've proven my point. I have been
Sunseal, well, you want Piapel to know.
Exactly. It's, yeah, exactly.
Sunseal, Shreya this to everyone.
Yeah, I'm going to. You do it too. Share it to everyone that's not on Twitter because you don't have a Twitter. Anyway, I have been Blind Ryan. That has been Sun. And we will see you tomorrow. Probably doing something. I'm betting my lungs will sound a little bit better because I'll be sucking on cough drops all goddamn night. That menthol, that sweet menthol. I hope everyone has a good night.